Tonight from firefighters in Vevay to check your electronics to see if they're being recalled. This after a fire in an apartment complex this morning. The cause of the fire appears to be a Samsung tablet. Firefighters say the battery compartment showed evidence of a rupture. No one was hurt and the damage to the apartment was minimal, but the Red Cross is helping the family of five who lives there.